There's one guy.
Hey, Clint's in a rush.
Get your ammo. Everyone ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yep.
Oh, so I've got to do a long run for a rocket.
Yeah, dreaming. Drive your rocket and then just take it back to where you went.
Have it right.
You can do both from your side, Whip, if you want.
Oh, I'm a pretty charitable guy. Here we go.
Jug on the left from the
wire. Get them off that autocannon.
Oh, yeah. So as soon as you see the health bar, you can shoot.
Yeah, yeah.
Side.
Turret going left, turret left.
Left,
it can't be a good point to take. There's one out of the house, so just wait for that one to come and then.
Have a left.
Sorry, mum's on cooldown.
First mortar open.
Fire at their position.
Jug coming out on the right hand side.
That's it, yes, they finished the turret.
Turret down right. Turret right. That's
it. Mortar down!
Then you can finish the second turret, Jamie.
Snipe your right side.
The third mortar.
They're compromising the train. Take them out.
Jug on left.
No.
Jug to it.
Yeah, finish the job.
Turret left.
Yeah, the rockets are in the middle.
My flap
are left.
Last one open. Do your van and come to the left, to the right side.
Or you'll have to deal with Morozova.
are going right. Mine's back. Make way to the middle. Mind your car. Down to the ground. Rolling.
Just casually
getting
ammo there as well.
Good moment for this.
And jump out.
Perfect.
Come
on.
Look at your corners, you rats.
Doing bullets again.
You can't protect the White House forever.
Baby rocket.
That's it. It was pretty rocket in the middle, dream, isn't it? Really?
So we didn't do it only on first phase.
Only on the first phase, that's right. Okay, rockets are in the middle.
Okay, destroy decoys, make way to the sandbags. Kill your lads, and DPS more is over. Inside, behind the box. And jump out.
Oh, Dream, you got to shoot me.
I did it.
Yeah, I've done it.
I bet you have done this.
Tap it left.
Indicator online.
Caution advised.
I think turret's going right. One more.
Someone. Someone's got that rocket. I'd shoot it really quick.
Oh, got it. Yeah. I'm working on waves over. I can't see it.
You're only delaying the inevitable. Auto cannon fire.
Turret going right. Turret right.
Okay, rockets in the bottom.
Glenn and Cam, if you want to drop your decoys. Excuse me. Turret going this. Go and drop your decoys if you've got anything. Are we looking on rockets?
Rockets are there, mate.
Okay, make a way to the middle. Do your decoys. Kill your ads and do DPS. Stand it down. Come behind the box. Get ready to jump out. Ready, go. Right, I can't cancel more of overall at this one, so if anyone's got any ravies or explosives. Bloody Martin.
Target acquired.
Right, we should have the gooey guy out on the right hand side. If you can kill him at priority, that'd be Martin. Going right, turret right. I can have a heal please, though.
Thank you.
Best turret. You can have the jug on the left hand side.
Not the right side.
Going right on the turret. If we can have someone dedicated on Rover for her rocket.
Yeah, try. Okay. I can do more of that.
We can make our way to the middle. Yep, there'll be a heavy on the right, on the right hand side. Got to kill him. He's in the sandbag. Okay, everyone just kill adds. You can do a little bit of DPS to Zova, just not too much, leave her a bar if you can. That's my plan.
Oh, drink is down, so I've got high for drinky.
Don't need it if I'm not hard down. Okay, you can all do as much DPS as you can to Zova. Lost a little bit of DPS. Few more shots now. That's it. Hold the ground. And go in. And we're going to run to the bottom and do the funnel with the DPS to go over.
Dreaming, you stay with me and grab your rocket and just wait.
Who catch my... Oh, it's Drinky, okay?
Wait, oh, yeah, she's off. Hey, Dream, you take this one. You first.
Hey, yep, what's the target now?
Red bullet?
The bullet's gonna come out straight after you kill the boss.
Mm-hmm. And you need to shoot it. Drinky's gonna shoot as well, but at least you'll see what you need to shoot.
Good job, guys. Nice.
There you go.
Good one, chap.
Nice. Yeah.
That was amazing. You,
very, very stressful.
It is a stressful. But you did amazing, mate.
Really well.
Do you think it was stressful for Tom Brady in the Super Bowl? Of course it was.
Tom who?
Got it done.